There's a lot. Oh my god, there's like... Fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand?
Okay, we need to unlock the first door, and I think this one was tricky the first time I played it. So.
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock knock jokes.
Yeah, it's not easy. It's coming up, so.
Okay.
Yep.
Nothing illegal in plain sight. Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
First glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. These guys love their hidden rooms.
Okay.
Check it out.
What do we need to do, officer?
Here, hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway.
What was that?
Let's
yeah, what was that?
Place is unstable.
Oh.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
Ceiling, no. Okay.
Sounded like explosives.
And that
damn,
sounds like demons.
Spider-Man must balls. Be cool.
Hurry. Come on, let's go.
Alright, we did it.
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door.
Didn't want the non-lethal stuff.
Flashbangs.
Smoke grenades, flashbangs. Got empty crates here. And it
empty
looks
crates.
Like they took the ones they didn't clean out.
Okay, what's in there?
There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in, you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
Ooh, door.
Let's go.
Stop the drop!
Stop your comments!
day. It's time to hang up the web.
I gotta get in close.
Get some sleep.
Head home. Oh, why can I move? Why? Oh, okay. I don't know what was that. Anyway, I think this will be the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Spider-Man videos, no promises, but hopefully soon. Yeah, so hopefully soon I will make more Spider-Man videos. Maybe after we finish the game, we can start Miles Morales immediately. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, like the video and subscribe. If you did not like the video, dislike the video. I hope you